But we figured out that.
Oh, really?
So, what I found is just that if I don't let it get too much in my face, and I just wash my hands every time I touch this.